can never say they want it. Girls can't never say how. Girls can't never say they need it. Girls can't never say nah. Girls can't never say they want it. Girls can't never say how. Girls can't never say.
Hey YouTube, it's Forever Blair here, back to you again with another video. Okay, so yesterday I went to a Christmas cabaret with my family, and this is the makeup look that I did. And I thought it was so, I should have filmed it yesterday, but I was rushing and I didn't really have time. So I recreated this look for you guys to show you guys how I did it. Cause I was just so in love with it. Like, I just thought it, like, with the blue at the bottom, I just thought this whole makeup look was just so cute. So I did this tutorial for you guys to recreate this look. I thought it was just a cute, you know, soft holiday beat. Like, I don't have any lashes on or anything. Sometimes I like my makeup with no lashes. Sometimes, because I have nice lashes. Yeah, so if you want to see how I got this look, continue to watch. My eyebrow hairs, all right, I'm taking hair vitamins, y'all, so my eyebrow hairs are just growing out of control. I mean, my eyebrow hairs always grew fast and long, but now they're just extra because I'm taking vitamins. Talking and doing your makeup is really hard because I have a lot to say to y'all, but it's like trying to figure out what I'm trying to say and what I want to say, and then trying to focus and do my face is like hard. So just bear with me. So I guess what I want to talk about is my life after graduation. It feels good to be finished with school, but it's just, I don't know how to describe it. I just feel like it's difficult to get used to things, to get used to being home. I don't know why. I don't know why it's taking me so long to adjust to being at home. I don't know what that's all about. I don't know what that means. But it is. It's just, like, I have a social life. I mostly hang with my best friend. But your social life in college is different from your social life at school. I mean, at home. It's like you talk to people more when you're in college because you're not home, you're not with your family, you're constantly surrounded by strangers, so like, it's kind of like you have no choice but to socialize with people that you don't know. It's like you're gonna see the same strangers every day, so eventually you get to socialize with them. I don't know how to explain it to y'all, but all I know is a social life in college is different from a social life in outside of college. And it is. It's very different. Like, dating is different. Friendships, meeting new friends is different. It's different. Like, I am slowly adjusting and getting myself together. And at first, I was hard on myself. Like, oh, I didn't graduate with a job, and it's taking me a while to find a job. And at first, I was, like, really, really hard on myself. But then I was like, well, I mean, I have faith in God. So it's just like, when it's ready to happen, it'll happen. The only thing I can do is just apply. And it's either whoever sees my resume, they either hire me or they don't. And it is what it is. Okay. I don't know. Oh yeah, I think I know what's going on. My makeup brushes are dirty. I have to wash my makeup brushes. I think I'm gonna pull an all-nighter. Not an all-nighter, but an all-nighter. Probably like to like 2, maybe 3 in the morning. Because I'm not really tired. And I'm really determined to catch up with Vlogmas. I'm like 5 videos behind. Which is bad, but not really. Because it's bad because that's a lot of videos to have to edit and upload in such a short amount of time. But it's actually not bad because I have content that I do want to put out. And I have something that I do want to put out. So. It's just editing. I hate editing videos. Like, I hate it. It's just so. Editing a YouTube video is very time consuming. Because you have like 2 hours worth of video content. And when you edit, so you got to sit there for 2 hours and watch all your content in order to condense it to 20 to 30 minutes. And I don't like to put out the longest my videos are like 30 minutes. I don't like to put out long videos because I feel like that's boring. I feel like I just like to get straight to the point so that I could catch my audience attention. I don't want to drag anything out in my videos. I just feel like it's just too long. Because I know, like, I love YouTube and I watch it. So I know when I get to it depends on who they are. Sometimes I get excited if a person has, like, a 30-minute video. Because it depends on who they are. Because there's some people that I can just sit there and watch for 30 minutes. But then at the same time, that's a long time. Like, to be watching a video. Like, that's a freaking movie, a TV show, like, I don't know. Okay, my eyebrows look better. My eyebrows didn't turn out right because my brushes are dirty. That's why they didn't look too good. Something, because that's so weird how I disappeared like that. Yeah, but life after college is not, it's just not freaking fun. Like, I'm just, I really feel like I'm going through a midlife crisis, like, y'all, for real. And I'm trying to keep, every day, I try my best to keep my composure and just be okay with what's going on in my life. But I'm not okay with what's going on in my life. I'm not happy. I'm not satisfied. I'm not motivated. Like, oh my gosh, that was so much powder. Like, are you kidding me? I'm just not. And a part of me is just like, I did not need all that powder at all. And I just feel like this will pass. I know this will pass. Like, it's gonna pass. There's no way this can last forever. Like, it's gonna pass, and I'm gonna be happy again with my life. I'm gonna be happy with life again. So y'all bought some new makeup palettes. I'm gonna show you guys one. Here it is. It's by NYX. I like it. It's pretty good. I love the colors, and the colors in it are gorgeous. So, let me see. But yeah, y'all, I'm just not feeling it. And I try to talk to people about it. Like, I have talked to people about it. And some say, you know, well, you just got to get out there and grind and hustle and figure it out and get out your feelings And then I got other people that say, you know, it's normal for me to feel this way after graduating. Like, this is normal, but it'll pass and you'll find a job. Like, it's like really nothing to worry about. Like, it's just something you just have to go through. But I'm just sick of it. Like, ugh. But I'm just really, like, sick of it. Like, I'm ready for things to be better. I'm really, honestly, anxious and ready for things to just be better. And for me to not feel this way. And I try every day, like, ugh, I try so hard. And it's so freaking hard. Like, get up every morning, go to work. Try to do my best at work. Be a good employee. But at work, I just be like, I just want to go home and curl up in my bed and just cut the world off. But I can't. I can't do that. I can't do that. Like, I can't just run and hide, and I can't curl up in my bed. I have to get up every day and go to work. And be, well, I gotta get up and be productive. Like, today is my day off. Today I'm off, and tomorrow I'm off. And I'm trying to be happy and enjoy my weekend, because this is like the first weekend in a very long time that I got the whole weekend to myself. So I'm trying to take advantage and be happy about it. But it's just hard, you know? When I just don't feel that way. And I'm using this color, and this color right here. This color is on my lid. This is on my crease. This is above my crease. You know, I thought this NYX palette was going to be chalky, but it's not. It's really nice. I mean, it's not... It gets the job done. I'll put it that way. I will agree and say it gets the job done. Because it does. I do need to wash my makeup brushes, though. Like, yeah. Do this YouTube thing and like really like get into it, because I feel like the YouTube is what'll keep me busy and it'll help keep my mind off of how I really feel. It'll keep me focused, I guess you could say, because I mean, even though I'm behind on Vlogmas, this is something that I can use to like take my mind off of the negative thoughts that I have. You know what I mean? Y'all know what I mean? I had to take my mind off of all the negative thoughts, all my negativity. Yeah, and this palette has a lot of fallout. And I'm waiting for my mom to hurry up and give me this car, but she's just taking so long, like. And she's like, well, you don't really need a car. Well, she knows I need the car, but she's like, I don't need a car to go look for a job. But like, I don't need to be stressing over getting that car, I guess, something like that. But the reason why I am pressing for that car is because if I do get a job in hotels, it's more than likely is going to be probably like 20 minutes from my house, 20 to 30 minutes from where I live. And if I don't have a car to get to work every day and I have to get on the bus, that it's going to take me an hour to get to work on the bus. Anything that's 30 minutes in a car is going to take me an hour to get there on public transportation. And I live in Baltimore, and certain parts of Baltimore is not safe. Like, I mean, I don't care. I have to think about my safety. I'm young. I'm a young female. and I'm small. Like, if someone tries to rob me, what am I going to do besides get robbed? So, and I don't want to put myself in that predicament. I don't want to put myself through that when I don't have to, you know. Like, who wants to go through that? I think I'm ready for foundation. And I don't want to put myself, I don't want to be getting off of work and I'm scared to death, or I'm worried, you know, trying to hurry up and run home, get on the bus, and I'm just scared half to death because I don't want anything to happen to me. Or I'm nervous about my surroundings because I think somebody is going to rob me. I don't want to go through that. But if I have a car, I can run to my car and get in my car. Okay, now I'm going to start with foundation. This is the Naked Skin by Urban Decay in the color, in shade 9. This is like too much, but I just have to spread it around. And one thing I'm starting to realize, when I do my makeup, like, less is more. I never put a whole lot of makeup on in the first place, but I need to put on, like, less as possible when I do my makeup. It looks better when I use a little bit at a time. Like, 2 drops of foundation for my whole face will do me good. Will do me, like, enough justice. Yeah, so it is like raining cats and dogs outside, and I don't know where my mother went in this rain. And tomorrow I need to go back to the mall to finish this Christmas shop, and I'm really trying to hurry up and get this Christmas shopping out the way. Because sorry if I'm not looking at y'all. Because I'm looking in this mirror trying to do this makeup tutorial and then talk at the same time. So, my bad. But tomorrow, I have to go back to the mall. I had to get 2 more gifts. One for my mom and one for my stepmother. I want to get both of those gifts. And then I'm not even giving gifts this year. I'm giving gift cards. Everybody's getting gift cards. Like, nobody's getting an actual gift except for my niece. And my best friend, she'll get a gift because I know what she wants. You know, but everybody else, they're getting... Look at that. Everybody else, they're getting gift cards. Because I don't know what they want. And they don't even know what they want, so... Everybody's getting gift cards. That's all I gotta say. And all I want is money and gift cards. I asked for Uggs from my mother. I wanted some black Uggs because, stupid me, I threw away my black Uggs, which I don't know why I did that. But I should have kept them because they were fine. But whatever. They're gone now. I have to get over it. I just feel like my life is a mess. I feel like my life is just in shambles, and I'm trying, like, as much, and it seems like as much as I try to, like, think of ways to fix it, it just falls back down. It just fails. Like, I don't know what to do. And a part of me is just like, should I just say forget it? Like, should I just not stop trying? Well, not stop trying, because, like, should I just let go? Like, should I just, like, let things be the way they are and just accept it? I mean, I do understand that things can be changed, but I guess just let go of things that I can't change. Work on the things that I can change, and then if the things that I can change don't work out, I mean, I could keep trying and not give up, but it's just like, things are just not going my way, you guys. Things are just not going my freaking way. Just not. And it's upsetting. Things are just not going my way. And I don't know why. I don't understand. But you know what? I have no choice. But you know what, y'all? I have no choice but to just get over it. I have no choice but to just put my big girl panties on. Stop feeling sorry for myself. Stop complaining. Get out my feelings. Boss up. Be the thug that I am. And get done whatever needs to get done. So, I'll get it. It'll come. I have faith that it'll come together. So, it is what it is. And my makeup is like coming out so bad on my skin because my makeup brushes are dirty. And I'm trying to pop these videos out. So, these videos are going to be like really random and about any and everything. So, I think I'm gonna put some powder on. Yeah. Yeah. And I think this is by CoverGirl, this powder I'm putting on my face. Yeah. This is CoverGirl powder. I like this powder. This powder gets really, really messy, but I really like it. Like, it gets the job done. I like it. I need to get a darker color powder, though. I'm a bit more brown and this powder is a bit white, so I need something a bit more brown for my brown colors, my brown skin color. Brownie for my brownie. Okay, I think I'm gonna just, and what I realized, I don't like to let the powder sit on my face for too long. Like, I literally leave it on there for like 5 seconds. Like, I literally leave my powder on for like 5 seconds. Cause it gets really, I started like a ghost after a while. But yeah, y'all, things are not going my way. And I just can't freaking deal. Alright, y'all, I'm about to put on this eyeliner. But like, and because things aren't going my way, it's just so hard for me to just deal with it. But it is what it is, y'all. I'm just at the point where I'm just like, it is what it is. That's crazy how I was able to put that eyeliner on without any struggle or fuss. That's really crazy to me. Yeah, so I think what I'm going to do is just take things like one step at a time, one day at a time. You know what I mean? and have faith. And trust that, you know, what I do will work or will make a difference. I mean, honestly, that's all I can do. I don't really have much of a choice. That's all I really can do. So I'm going in with this blue color right here. Isn't that such a pretty blue? And I'm like putting it on my under eye. Yeah, it's pretty. Okay, I messed up my eyeshadow. I mean, my mascara. Have you guys comment below if you ever heard of, I know MAC had these, it was like colored mascara, like pink, green, purple, blue colored mascara. And I want some. I want it. Like, I think that's so cool. Like, I will wear it. Like, I would. Okay, y'all. So I got these three blushes. Aren't they pretty? This one. And this one. And this one. They're by Bare Mineral. And they were like, I got them from TJ Maxx. They're like $7.99 a piece. And they're like a regular, they retail for $14. I just think they're so pretty though. They're so pretty. Like, look at that. Oh my gosh. I don't even know which one I'm gonna use. Oh, I'm gonna use this one. Yeah, I think they were so pretty. Like, ooh. And I wanted some new blushes. Like, even though I have a whole blush kit, I wanted, like, some more. Like, different color blushes. Because I love putting on blush. Like, it's so pretty on me, I feel like. So this one that I just put on is called That Peach Dough. This one is called But First Coffee. And this one is called You Had Me at Myrtle Low. Ain't it cute? That is cute. And then the next palette I used is the AVANT Pop. Yeah. That is cute. Okay. What else do I want to do? Okay. I think I need to put on setting spray. Okay, yeah. Setting spray. And then I need to do some highlights. That was the MAC Fix Plus setting spray that I just sprayed. Okay, I dropped, not this highlight, but I had some ColourPop highlight. And this is the Fenty Beauty and Mean Money highlight is that I'm using. But I dropped the highlight that I had by ColourPop and it shattered. But I'm still going to use it. I'm gonna figure out a way. because it's gonna get used. You look in the mirror. Almost dropped this. And this is just a regular, this is by Essence. This is a regular brow pencil in O2 brown that I'm using. And then this is a lip gloss from Sephora. Yo, I have a cut like in the corner of my lips and it hurts. Like, I don't know how or where that came from. Really freaking hurts. Okay, I think this is it, yeah. I'm not putting on lashes because this is a soft beat. Like, sometimes I don't want lashes on. Because I like my natural lashes. I think my natural lashes are really pretty. Ooh, it's cute, y'all. I'm cute. So, this is the end of this. I know this is supposed to be Vlogmas. I was about to say this is the end of this tutorial. I mean, it was a makeup tutorial. It was like a chit chat. You know. But yeah. I think my makeup turned out pretty, y'all. I think I might do a video on washing makeup brushes. I don't know. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.